But I'm a lucky man, as lucky as can be. No one in this town has got a job the same as me. All the easy jobs you see are hardships when compared with the job that I secured. I'll tell you, don't get scared. I get up at 4 in the morning, bring in the water and the coal, cut 10 acres of hay by 12 in the day. The boss is the grand old soul, God bless him. 5 minutes for dinner, then at noon time, and back to work feeling fine. Then I clean all the windows, then I sweep up the floor, polish all the handles of the big front door. Gee, but I'm a lucky guy, nothing to do until tomorrow. I hardly worked at all. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, I just built a 3-mile wall. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, I'll work all night again, which makes it easy. Sunday, I'll just work from 12 to 10. I get up at 4 in the morning, bring in the water and the coal, cut 10 acres of hay by 12 in the day. The boss is the grand old soul, God bless him. 5 minutes for dinner, then at noon time, and back to work feeling fine. Then I go to the stable and I hitch up the mule, dress up 20 children and I drive to school. Gee, but I'm a lucky guy, nothing to do until tomorrow.